wish we could just be like them. Young, in love, carefree.
Speaking of which, I have something I need to tell you.
You know, I gotta say, this is going much better than I expected.
Yeah. I figured giving them some energy to feed off would be good.
Mm-hmm. Speaking of sticky situations, I actually had something I was kind of dying to talk to you about.
I got an email this morning from Primrose Ocean Club.
Wait, the wedding venue? Oh my God, that place is gorgeous.
Yeah, I know, right? It's our dream venue, but it's been booked solid for the next 3 years.
Okay, so what's the problem?
Well, a spot just opened up. That's dope.
Absolutely. It opened up for April 26th.
Day 2 of the draft. Bro, I'm gonna be off the board by then. Okay, don't even worry about it. I will definitely make it to your wedding.
That's sweet, Spence. It really is. I wasn't worried about you.
For sure. For sure. I knew that. What did Layla say?
I didn't tell her.
Jordan has no idea.
Well, it's both of your guys' dream venue. Why keep it from him?
Because over the last few months, I've gone from telling him I need to focus on my mental health to springing a surprise wedding on him. Now I'm just gonna be like, hey, our dream wedding venue opened up. Wanna get married next month?
I literally just told her, you know, that we don't have to rush the wedding the night of the championship game.
My question for you is, what do you want? I mean, do you really feel that you're ready?
Well, I mean, between the meds and the therapy and the less stress at the club, I feel like I'm in a really good place emotionally and mentally.
What do you think that I should do?
Well, do you think that Layla is ready?
Yeah, I am, truly. I can't wait to be his wife.
Well, then, I think you have your answer. Just talk to Jordan.
Bro, it is simple. Talk to Layla.
Hey.
Hey.